little out of control. Nice.
Let's ride.
Straight from the shore. Try to keep.
Wait, I thought I put... I thought I put the use handbrake, horn, open chat wheel. Oh, wait, it didn't... That's not what I put on here. Whatever. Bad.
Better watch myself here. Got eyes on an engineer.
What the hell has happened? Okay. This cat is derpy.
Here,
I'll have to fly to get that one.
Officer.
Attention, true Yarans. This is General Jose Castillo. I am happy to announce that I have captured several fake Yarans and terroristas guilty of murder and treason. Today, they will be hanged for their crimes in Vedera Square. Watch as I cleanse Yara and the...
Okay, jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Shoot him.
Got eyes on what I say.
Not shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise.
Your revision.
Gone.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos!
That would be really freaking loud.
Shit.
Shoot him.
Ah!
Oh, damn.
Arre, arre.
Casi te pierdo, cabrón.
The tower, you idiots!
Oh, fuck.
Gold chopper.
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Sweetheart, where am I supposed to go? Seriously, where? Oh my God, where? Oh, here we go. Lady. Seriously? What is she doing? She's just running back and forth.
What the hell?
Lady, I'm following you.
Yeah.
Move. Where are we going? Keep up with you? You're derping. Oh, God.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Come on, let's go now. Let's move, hero.
open! Go, Philly, go!
We gotta defend now.
Dale, Philly, faster!
Shit! More off ahead!
I see them!
Shoot way too well from the run. What did they do? Oh my fucking god. Jesus. Well, I'm not even driving. Stupid. What the? Really? What is going on here? Yeah, but I can't shoot them.
Stay with me, Ale. Stay with me.
No, okay. Papa, quiero. No puedo.
That chopper was really resilient. See a chopper. Oh, there he is. Seriously.
Back up on the way.
This is getting a little out of control. I'm just trying to repair the vehicle. Oh my god.
I'm pushing this
piece of shit
as
fast as it can go.
Man. Can I have any crappier luck? Reload. You gotta be kidding me. This is fucking bullshit. God. There's something going on with the controls with this. It's like it's not responding. So the thing is, just don't go through the sights, because wow. Can't believe I gotta do this for a third time. These missions that have you shoot from the back of a truck or something, they're always it's so crappy to try to aim. Because of that. Well, this time I'm not going to try to repair the vehicle. God. I don't know why it blew up last time. It's like they ran into a,
What the fuck happened to you, Dani? You were supposed to cover us!
The rifle jammed! Miguel left me a defective gun!
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming! The whole thing was a setup!
Binga!
Okay. If only I didn't try to repair the truck, I wouldn't have burned her to oblivion.
Is he breathing?
His heart stopped.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
Give me a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him!
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
She gonna shank him.
Stand back, Hiro! I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Private firing range.
Balance your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire, mijo. Ah, que bien, uncle.
Why, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Bien. Bien. Your cousin seeks praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego. How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run. Buen deal.
That's so wrong.
Hola, Dani.
Oh. Why? Okay. How many missions are in this area? Father Pietro's, Papa Machete's. All that's left of him, bring it home, Danny. Alright.